Alright, so there you guys have it. I hope you liked this video. Make sure to leave me a comment. Drop me a like. The only little issue that I had with it today was that we had a small leak, but thank God it wasn't on the water block side. You know, it's very important that you test your water block before you put it in the system. If you would have got it in there and got it all plumbed up and came to find out that you had a leak, well, now you're in trouble. So it's important to do this type of testing, and I'm glad that it worked great. We'll get it all tore apart, dry it off, put it back in the box, and then we'll have a build coming up here real soon. So I hope you guys like this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.